say a little prayer before we go off and say, thank you, Lord, and protect us where we go. Okay, we're ready to go.
When we first met the Lees in 2003, we caught up with two dedicated transit riders who relied on each other and the fixed route system for their independence.
We find it's more efficient to ride the CAT bus because you can leave when you want to leave, and if you use the paratransit, you have to go and schedule it from 1 to 3 days in advance. You can't call it the same day and say, come and help us out.
Fast forward 5 years later, and the Lees are still at it, using transit to get where they need to go. They still use the fixed route system, but they know that paratransit is also there to help them when they need it.
We've done taken paratransit at times, especially if my electric chair is down, or if I have to go to a medical facility that requires me to have any kind of sedatives, or Carol to have any sedatives, because they feel more comfortable about you leave a facility. You don't have to go quite a ways to the fixed route.
But like 5 years ago, trips with paratransit are few and far between.
About 98%, 98-99% of the time we take fixed route. We go to places like to the casino and get to the buffet and go to the grocery store and go to shopping to pick up our little things and check out all the sales. We take the Lake Mead route quite a bit, and then we may take Charleston and Rainbow and Decatur routes, sometimes way over on Nellis.
The Lees have adapted well to using the transit system and say it can be a learning process even for the transit drivers.
The driver doesn't pull away sometimes from the curb enough for us to make the turn, and then they have to reposition the bus. But that's the time they it's a trial and error, and they learn from that. I would say 99.9% of the time they're more than willing to know that. Especially the drivers that know you and you travel with enough, they know what you're going to be dealing with.
It's a partnership that works for Robert and Carol Lee and the RTC, giving the Lees the freedom to be on the move.
We just go when we're ready to go, don't we?
Yeah.